no survival.
There's the guy there.
Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted. No ferries going in or out, or...
Same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out, the DUP's got this town sealed tight.
It's not gonna be easy, is it?
Yeah, it's too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over during the last 10 hours.
Oh, yeah, I felt that. Do you think the DUP does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
Nah, that can't be it. Good about this one. You know, secondhand smoke is bad for you. Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, any more?
No, man, that's all you get. This bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. Find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that means.
I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. Now, there's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
All right, any idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up, Space Needle?
Space Needle.
A man, a plan, and an aerosol can. Oh yeah, there's the spot. Oh, hell yeah! On this! Thank you. a new job, or else. Made the world a little better place.
You can body slam me anytime.
You know what they say about secondhand smoke?
Apologize.